हेलो प्लांट लवर्स, गेट रेडी फॉर अनदर एपिसोड इन दिस प्लांटिंग नेचर सीरीज। इन द नेक्स्ट फ्यू मिनट्स आई विल प्रोवाइड इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन अ वेजिटेबल प्लांट ओक्रा, विच इज कॉमनली कॉल्ड एज लेडीज फिंगर, गम्बो एंड भेंडी इन हिंदी। सो वेलकम टू प्लांटिंग नेचर फ्रेंड्स, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड फॉलो ऑन फेसबुक पेज। ओक्रा बिलोंग्स टू ए मालो फैमिली मालवेसी। This is the family to which cotton and hibiscus also belongs. The scientific name is Ebelmuscus esculentus. This plant is commonly seen in tropical, subtropical and warm regions of the world. Though it is a perennial plant, it is mostly cultivated as an annual variety. The stem is semi-woody, erect and can grow up to 2 meters height. The leaves are simple, usually divided into 5 to 7 lobes, broad, hairy, grows alternately on the stem and can be seen up to 12 inches. Okra has large flowers around 2 inches, usually white to yellow in color with a red or purple spot at the base. A single flower is formed at the axil of the leaves. This flower is a perfect flower, that is bisexual flower and self-fertile. The special feature of this plant is it has a continuous flowering leading to continuous formation of fruits. Hence, it forms a very important commercial vegetable crop for farmers. The fruit is capsule type, conical or cylindrical, elongated up to 7 inches. The immature fruit can be eaten as a vegetable, but upon maturity, it becomes highly fibrous, making it difficult to eat. This fruit has numerous seeds inside, which are oval, smooth, dark green to dark brown in color. Now, let's look at some of the uses of this plant. The immature pods or fruits are used as vegetable. Young leaves can also be eaten. In some countries, the okra seeds are used to prepare coffee. The seeds are roasted and are used as a substitute for the coffee. This is a caffeine-free coffee. The fiber obtained from stem and mature fruit are used in paper industry. The oil extracted from seeds is edible. This oil is high in unsaturated fatty acids. Okra also has medicinal properties. It is very useful against genito-urinary disorders and dysentery. It is also reported that okra can cure ulcers and can provide relief from hemorrhoids. Now let's look at some of the health benefits. Let's start with the nutritional value. The edible portion of the okra vegetable has around 90% water, 7% carbohydrate, 2% of protein and 0.2% of fat. Okra is rich in vitamins, minerals and antioxidants, especially vitamin C, vitamin K and magnesium. This vegetable can provide around 28% of daily requirements of vitamin C, 30% of vitamin K and 16% of daily requirements of magnesium. The fiber in this vegetable helps in digestion and better diabetes control. Okra has anti-stress effects. The antioxidants help in keeping the mental health, thereby relieving the stress. Okra also has anti-fatigue benefits, so it is good for those who work out and exercise a lot. Okra can lower cholesterol. As a diuretic, it can detoxify the body. The antioxidants helps in safeguarding from free radicals. Okra is very good for pregnant women because of its folate content. Eating more okra can reduce the chances of kidney damage. It also helps in supporting the strong bones, preventing the bone loss and osteoporosis. This vegetable also is good for eyes due to its carotenoids content. The high magnesium helps in preventing migraine also. The omega fatty acids boost memory and helps in brain health. This plant is propagated by seeds. Soaking the seeds overnight gives a better result. Production-wise, India is leading the table, followed by Nigeria and Sudan. So friends, that's all about okra. It can be easily grown as well. Try to grow in your home or terrace garden. If you like the information, give me a like, subscribe my YouTube channel, follow on Facebook. Thank you for watching.